Bro, I hope it's not me. No, it's
oh,
not me.
Hell
it's
not
me.
Bro.
Alright, let's actually try.
You guys are trying on Chris as crazy.
Yeah, we're... No shit, we're gonna try. We're all here. Why
please
are we
get
all
a spawn
here?
Kill. Please get a spawn.
Wait,
where's my spawn kill?
Oh.
No, where's my spawn kill?
Bro, W team, bro.
He's going to vending. He's going to vending machine from the outside route.
Okay, run,
awesome.
run.
I'm getting the hell out of there.
We're all here. Where is this team? What is this team?
I love when the whole team is here.
I don't get why we're all here.
Bro, what the fuck?
I spawned.
This
weapons.
Guy came out
I spawned
of nowhere.
Weapons. I have a right to be there. I have a right to be there.
The same place.
Okay, so who's hacking kitchen right now?
Nobody.
Beast at kitchen.
Right. Wait,
also, not to mention, my jump sound is like a... Nice. It makes a... Goof. Mm. Only way I can get y'all is by prediction.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, like a quite a weird prediction or something. Like some very unpredictable play.
You
know,
the
bee is in
such
the
a
kitchen,
map.
Kitchen cafeteria area.
It's OP.
You guys aren't gonna
person's OP.
Yeah, but it's like
survivor.
It's
yes, that's the thing. That's the thing that makes it bad.
Yeah.
And that's what we're trying to prove.
Right,
this survivor is a terrible map.
He's going to outside.
Yeah, I'm getting out here, boys. Shit. Fuck. I might be hit. No,
you're not dying.
Nah, I'm not hit. I'm not that bad.
Chris, get over here.
It's pool, big room, cells, and the
He's in cells.
Don't die, bro.
Okay, he didn't go after me. Oh shit, I fell.
Still at court.
He's after me.
Alright.
He's going back to court.
Yeah,
he's camping court and cells.
Oh shit.
Don't die now, bro, don't die.
I might die.
Still at court.
Yeah.
Is that cells?
Bro, he's going cells.
He's just outside of cells.
Right. Then where is going?
Still caught. Still trying to get us here for some reason.
He's going cells.
He's going cells,
run,
I think.
Run.
Going pool.
No, he's going to pool. I'm trapped.
You're not dying there, though.
Maybe.
Dankers.
Nah, you're not.
Q.
Alright,
I think what jump runner. I'm not sure.
Alright.
Play it
safe if you
lagging.
Don't know.
Cag.
Shit room.
Oh my god.
Is he deaf, huh?
No,
he's not
deaf.
Alright.
Cells is
fucking
fine. I finished
midnight.
It. One bomb.
Yeah,
W. Stab, that was scary.
Alright, where are we going?
Wait, we're outside. He's at pool, he's at pool.
Still at pool.
It's big room. What's up, guys? I'll distract.
Wait, save.
I'm gonna go pool with you.
Okay.
Alright. You have to go pool to go big room.
Okay.
Yeah,
me and food go pool.
He's right over.
He didn't even go after us. Food, get over here.
Is he chasing us?
He's at pool.
Alright. Let's go to big room. Tell me if we come to big room.
He's coming, I think.
Alright, I'm gonna
hit. Nah, he's trying to prediction. Keep hacking. It's safe.
We're not at big room. Hold on, I'm going to big room.
Food, this is
go
very
big
risky.
Room
where are these ass? Oh shit. Bomb's got flicked there.
Nope, he's going to big room. He's going to big. Yep, I see.
Bro, I'm pretty sure he's going to pull after. Nah, he's there.
We weren't playing too safe.
Wait, I'll tell you. He's coming.
I mean,
where'd
he go?
Run.
He disappeared.
Run.
He's at pool.
He's at pool.
Right?
Yeah. He's out of
pool. Hack big.
Y'all can hack. Hack.
Wait, hold on. Let me fix the door.
What are y'all doing? Why aren't you hacking?
It's like one top. I was playing right, super
safe. Open kitchen.
He's coming.
I'm cooked. I'm dead.
No.
You're not.
Yes, I am.
Are you not dead? Bro.
I'm dead.
You hit? Are you seriously hit?
Yes.
I'll open pill.
I'm dead.
I'm dead. There's no way I can survive this. Oh, he doesn't have Q.
Yes.
Shock.
Oh my god, he didn't have
Q.
I survived because he didn't have Q.
I wasn't gonna finish opening it.
Did you open it?
Nope, I wasn't. I didn't have time.
Oh, kitchen isn't open.
Pool's open.
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah.
Start opening it.
Are you sure you didn't have time to?
Why did he finish
pool? Is pool open?
Pool was one tap.
Yeah,
just
escaping already.
Me and food are trapped, we're fine.
Should I escape?
I mean, we're stuck at the kitchen. No, don't escape, don't escape.
Alright.
I escaped. He's still stuck.
I did not escape.
He's still
in
kitchen.
Yeah, I distracted him, that's why.
Yeah. I don't really know what to do here.
Yeah, we can't really do anything.
So what do we do here?
That's a good question.
I feel like you have to like help him somehow, but I don't really know how.
I ain't leaving with a 0 out of 4, please.
Yes, you are.
Chili, I'm gonna use a runner on you, I promise.
Yeah, do it.
I think that's the best way, honestly, to make me escape right now.
Yes!
Yes!
Runner,
yes!
He's gone.
Yes, Chili! Yes!
Use what
runner.
Did I do?
That was a run. Escape.
It wasn't a runner. There's no way.
Was that GG?
We escaped.
Yeah,
let's go. 0 to 4.
Not full destructed. Yes!
0 to 4. He left.
W's.
He left. Oh, he's back. Crew brings 0 out of 4.
Yeah. Shut up, Chili.
Everyone's gonna get 0 out of 4.
Alright. Yeah. It's pizza.
Yeah,
right.
Everyone will.
Pizza.
Girl. I'm scared of pizza, guys.
Oh, shit.
I gotta sneeze, hold on. Let me mute.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, he's a vending machine. The computer has a lot of points.
Yo, hack.
We do. We have triple. We have triple.
No kitchen.
We have no kitchen.
There's
no
server.
Hack on. I'm distracting.
There's no server.
We have big room.
We do not have big room either.
What? What are these spots, bro?
You can't do that.
Let's go cells.
It's a triple.
We have cells.
Hack. I'm distracting right now, literally. I'm just stunning.
Hack cells. I'm gonna hack this spot, actually.
I was lagging too, bro.
1.4k ping is insane, though.
Which one is finished?
Vending.
Alright,
GG's done. He's getting 0. There's no way you one of us die now.
Unless we make a mistake.
I'm distracting right now.
Tell me if
you
come to court.
So bad to get
okay,
a 0 out
court,
of 4.
Court.
Don't close. Oh my gosh, almost killed me.
What? What do you mean don't close the door, man? I didn't know you were coming.
He's just at the vent. What do you mean?
Hacked the other computer.
Okay, it's going. Run. Wait, no.
Where is he?
Keep
he's
hacking,
just standing
keep
there.
Are hacking?
Alright, GG's.
Nice. I'm okay, tell me if I come to pool.
I'll tell you. He's at courtyard still.
I'm gonna go kitchen.
Speedrun.
How
the fuck is
that
broken?
That 3 minutes.
Bro, he just
I
got
lasted.
Broken from a mile away. Seriously.
Yeah, what is he
Did
doing?
He
what the hell?
Pool's open.
Yeah, let's just escape.
Okay.
There's no
escape.
Way.
Open. No, wait.
No.
I'm still.
No.
Because I don't know where he is.
Okay, I gotta run. He's pulled. He's pulled.
How? Where is? What is he hitting?
I don't know.
I'm dead.
No, both are legit.
No, both are open. Just run. He's gonna get
a
broken.
Wait,
no,
I'm doing it. I don't care.
He's gonna get a broken.
Escape. Still on four.
Please, if you let Chili get a more than a 1 out of 4, I don't know what I'm doing.
Bro, I think Chili's gonna get a 0 out of 4 because I'm here.
Yeah, me too.
He's gonna get a 4 out of 4 kings.
Bro, I'm
actually, I think he's getting a 1 because he's gonna get a lucky hit on someone.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, pizza the gold.
He's gonna get a lucky hit, I'm telling you right now.
He's got 0 spots, Henry, so that's good.
Yeah, he's GG's. Nice.
Yeah,
GG's.
Alright, no spots.
W team.
Where is he at?
I don't know. We haven't seen him.
Yeah, I'm carrying.
Where are you, food?
I'm lagging.
Is he deafened?
No.
No,
he's... He's coming.
Why
coming.
Did he close the door? Oh wait, because he was coming out.
Yeah, that's...
I didn't know.
Dang, I had no spots.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna get anyone this round. I'm not getting anyone.
Oh yeah,
I'm gonna get flicked.
Shit.
Oh, Chris.
Alright, that one is done.
What? Which one is done, though?
I literally sent you a message about...
Oh yeah, I see.
Yo, I'm leaving.
Chili, are you lagging?
Why are you leaving? You're not leaving.
No, I mean like I'm leaving that
area.
Oh,
you're leaving the location.
Chili's on me. Chili's on me.
I'm not on you, bro.
Oh,
I have no idea it's where
silly.
I'm going. Okay, I do actually.
Where's
hello, crew?
Hello.
I haven't seen him all game.
What's up, Jobber?
Yeah, we were distracting Chili.
Okay, I have literally zero spots.
Please.
Nice.
Okay, I will stop. He's at server.
Where's
yeah.
he go?
Yeah, use your runner, yeah.
Yeah,
he probably has a catch runner.
What am I,
okay,
yeah, what so am I supposed to do with these spots, bro?
You're playing way too safe right now. I don't know what you're doing, Chili. I'm telling you right now, if you're getting someone, it's not me.
It's gonna be
I'm also
food,
playing really safe. He's at kitchen.
I'm in cafeteria, Joey.
Wait, what's horror? Is there a kitchen?
There is kitchen. Shit, it's server and kitchen, that's all I know.
Oh,
it's
Chris, you're lucky.
Runner.
Chris, you're lucky.
Runner.
Cells,
server. Yes, runner, I'm good. I'm
good. Oh, run A, cells? You're dead.
I'm dead, I'm hit.
No.
Crew, I'm telling you right now, if you're getting someone, it's not me.
Oh,
bro, I'm not hit, bro, I'm the goat.
What?
Yeah,
you are
I
moving,
lag.
How are you?
But
yeah,
I'm lagged.
Oh. Alright, y'all hack, I save. Y'all hack.
Wait, no.
Wow. Chili, I hate you.
He's literally face camping. Open. After y'all finish
the
computer, open.
He's securing the one.
H.G.
Rexon
is here.
Is he gonna flex?
Sorry, H.G. Rexon doesn't come join right now. It's
check. Can everyone rush A, please?
Nah.
Rush A. I'm just hacking kitchen right now.
Just hack. And then open
help
kitchen
me,
afterwards.
Guys. Please help me, please.
Don't tell Kruvery.
I hate you.
Do not tell Kruvery.
Don't listen to Chili, guys. Just risk it. Yep,
I
there we go.
Don't let him get a double hit, please.
Yeah. Don't use auto clicker.
Auto clicker?
Yep, don't use that.
I don't use auto clicker.
Where are you, food?
Do it, bro. Yep, I'm dead. Help.
Finish.
Need to load.
Oh, he's gonna get a 2 out of 4 now, so... GG's.
No,
1
out of 4. No, I'm not getting a 2 out of...
Bro, it's a 1 out of 4, bro.
No, kitchen is open.
Bullshit.
Runner.
Oh,
no!
Yes!
Alright, Chili won.
I sold.
How do you sell that?
It's actually right, Kruvery. How does
that... Alright.
That's his dodge.
Oh my gosh, this is...
Bro, I also...
Oh, he's got W spots, of course.
Classic food,
I think he's got a double.
Yeah, he got good spots.
We're all gonna play through
a
beast round each and see who gets the most players on their beast rounds.
Yeah.
That person is broken.
And I have gotten the most so far, and Pizza Guy is already dead. What the fuck?
Yeah, it's because I didn't
see what Pizza Guy. Bro, what does the Pizza Guy do?
What will you do?
He doesn't have a courtyard, he's face camping. Jesus Christ.
No shit, he's
face
camping.
Obviously, what am I supposed to do?
What the hell is he gonna do except for face camp?
It's classic.
He's gotta be from UK, right?
Girl, I'm AP Cooks. I am
Cooks. Hey, Leviskan, hey chat, everyone. Leviskan is British.
Yeah, he is, I can confirm.
I'm not British, what do you mean? I'm a proud Swede.
Nah,
okay.
You're British, man. Speak Swedish, man.
I'm literally...
Okay, Pizza, you're dead, sorry.
To Joe Boar's accent and listen to your...
Yeah, I'm real Swedish, bro.
Alright, I got a 1 out of 4 at least. So I'm not the worst.
You're not the worst. Kruvery is the worst.
No, it's because I lagged.
No, because Chris had worse lag. Chris had worse lag.
1.5k
Chili, the only reason you got me is because of lagged, and possibly also the only reason you got pizza.
Is he camping pieces? Is he camping?
Yeah, he's insanely camping pieces right now.
Yeah, I'm getting a 2 out of 4, I don't care. I'm getting a 2.
Yeah, someone has to sacrifice.
Yeah, someone has to sacrifice.
I'm not doing worse than Chili, I don't care.
Yeah, man, you can't really do anything when you're camping.
What are you doing?
I hate you, man. Bro, I thought I could bait the runner. No.
No, you're still gonna camp. There's no way you're still gonna camp.
Julie, you gotta save.
Why do I have to save?
Because I'm
Pizza Guy.
Jobber, you go save.
Am I hit? I made a mid. What the hell?
No way.
save.
Oh, okay, what actually is the team doing though?
No, I can do nothing. He knew I was there, so he just queued me, and the win is corridor. Cruise it.
Yeah, the team.
Oh wow, that's
an
actual target.
He's gonna wake up, he's gonna wake up. Right now, he's gonna wake up.
Yeah. Okay. Well, is he getting a 3 out of 4?
Fuck off.
Nah.
Wait, Jobber, are you hit?
No. I'm not gonna
fucking,
give it
a good job. Fucking snow, Lewiskin got a 4 out of 4, bro.
He got...
Not a 4, but I got a 3 at least. I got a 4.
You're gonna get
four,
me too,
four.
You're gonna get me too.
How am I gonna get you? I have no idea what the spots are now.
I mean, you're just gonna make me outlast, and that's gonna give you the point.
No, because
you
have the best spots.
Why are
you
guys so calm but blame Prison? Prison is like the most calm.
I mean, I just explained you.
We explained it to you and you didn't listen to us, man.
Yeah, I did listen, but I just wondered, why do you guys play Prison where it's so calm?
Because it's crew, it was, it's...
Yeah, I know, because crew said it was a balanced map, yeah, I know, blah blah blah.
No, I never said this was good.
I'm dead.
Oh, what am I doing? I literally can't get you there.
Why did you use Q? Why did you use Q?
We did
chili bomb. Are you toxic?
No, I'm not.
Why not?
I don't want to be toxic.
Why aren't you toxic?
I don't want to be toxic right now.
You don't feel like being toxic.
He just said that you were very toxic. Oh, that was the talk really quiet.
Is that GG?
Yeah,
I beg. Yes!
Oh, you're prof, this GG.
Yeah, 4 out of 4. I already said it's gonna be a 4 out of 4. Look how intelligent
food
I am.
Food actually did a challenge, that is insane.
Yeah, he's actually the better player.
Chili, do a top player move right now.
How?
He's somehow gonna escape though because I'm ass.
How? How the fuck am I gonna escape this?
Yes, you did, Chris.
It's
all
kind of
your
true,
fault.
Bro. That's the problem.
Yeah,
like,
it's Chris's fault.
At the toilets. I probably should.
I mean,
die.
Jobber sold the most.
No,
I don't
I
know how you died while you were trying to save.
I have to be honest because I play Prison so little. I completely
Man,
forgot
Ball
about.
Man, Ball FC. The fuck is that name?
Maybe I think Crew sold a bit too much.
Fly back, really?
Why is it everyone always plays bad on Food's round?
It's
no,
August.
Everyone
it's
plays
August
bad when Chili is beast.
No.
That's a fact.
You're getting a 4 out of 4 right now.
That's just because he's very comp.
Because he's comp face camps. But so
is one face camp. What is this gapping?
Actually, I don't
you
camp
have
at all.
Jag bara ser ut på nörd. Jag kände bara nördemojen på pubbet i huvudet.
Ja, men vad är meningen?
Ja, jag vet ju om att det är meningen dock.
Varför klagar du på det då?
Grovåter.
Jag sa engelska.
Okej,
Was that a Q?
Never mind.
What am I supposed to do here?
No, of course, he didn't fall there.
Yo, Jimmy, yes, let's go. Yo, yes, good, yes. GG, COT, yes. Let's go, chat.
No.
Yeah, let's
that's
go, Chili.
What is food doing?
I can't do anything.
What is Compiskin doing? No, what are you guys doing actually? Why are you guys playing so much flea, bro?
We're calm.
Why are you guys so calm?
Oh my, he just escaped. He just escaped.
Crew, you're fucking stupid. You know that.
Yeah, I sold the game.
I'm actually goated. I'm fucking goated. I'm absolutely
nice.
Fucking goated.
Yes, okay, good. Alright, GG. GG's.
Oh shit, what was that spawn, bro? What was that spawn?
Okay, guys, what are these spawns?
No, I'm good. I'm not gonna sell this thing. I'm not gonna
He's
sell
in big
this.
Room, yeah, he's in big room, he's in big room, he's in big room.
What is pizza guy doing? You're almost all right.
I'm dead.
No, pizza guy, please.
I'm dead.
Please,
okay, you died to a bot.
I'm dead.
There's no way.
Oh,
yeah, I'm dead.
Are you seriously hit? No way.
Yeah,
no
I lagged.
I'm using no texture, so it doesn't say like the E thingy.
Can someone save? I others go
hacks. I lagged so hard. Nah, don't save, it's fine.
No, one has to save, so you stays there.
Yeah, Chili saves. Chili, you're a top player,
okay,
right?
Okay, Chili, you're not dying, right?
Can I? Q.
I trust Chili.
I trust Chili. He's only getting one.
You know, I'm not even gonna call him Chili. I'm gonna call him Chili.
Calm.
I'm gonna call me the top player.
I shall.
Chili.
No. Okay, that's actually disgusting. Oh no, get the fuck away from me.
Whoa. Toxic.
Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck.
I'm sorry. It was a typo.
You guys know who Splinter is. Splinter is a pretty mean man.
Master Splinter.
Master Splinter. He bought a very big island.
He bought a very big island and brought
and he brought a lot of celebrities.
You're talking about before we're recording here on air.
Yeah, that is not really. Good, but
what?
It's whatever.
I saw message.
Okay, I saved, but
then
he got hit again.
Oh, you were talking about a crow. Oh, wait, no, sorry, Shield Comp.
What is happening? But I was talking about that Splinter. Do you guys not know who
I know what Splinter is.
Okay.
Yeah, exactly. He's like the leader of the Ninja Turtles, and he just wanted to take a break from his job and he bought an island. There's nothing wrong with that. That's a secret episode of Ninja Turtles. Haven't you guys seen that?
I have seen that.
He's runner.
Yeah, now we just don't want to make it too obvious about who it is.
Yeah.
I hate this stuff, and
they probably
you're dead. Sorry,
it's
Chris.
It's only me, chat, and Luke who knows what
they
mean by when
they
split
the bottom
line. Sorry, Chris. Chris is not even the voice chat.
I love silent PC. Oh, I love that sweet, juicy silent PC.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Oh dang.
Open pool.
Oh dang.
Yeah, I said oh dang because the fucking. Exit got opened. Can I open pool?
Open pool.
Bro! No, it's a team. This fucking team.
What?
Look, that was kind of our fault.
Bro, the team.
Oh
this fucking
oh
team
God,
is absolute ass. The team is fucking ass.
Why didn't you tell him I was opening the exit and I was focusing? What did
you guys,
tell him?
You guys said. You can open pool. I went to pool and he was fucking there. I got fucking hit because of that.
Wait, nah. Me personally, what I think my 0 out of 4 was injustice and unfair, and I would like to not get that clip in the room.
Hi, Luke.
I love Iskarim.
You're trolling.
That's a target.
Watch this.
Food your shit!
What?
Food your ass!
Yeah, that's
you're
a clip.
Fucking
that's
garbage,
a clip.
Food. You're garbage.
You're done for it. I'm sorry, you're done for it.
Food your ass.
Your
ass.
On YouTube, bro.
Food
I'm
your
sorry.
Actually
no.
ass.
Food. I'm sorry.
Food, you
just
quit the game. Quit the game, food.
Guys, can we fake clips
food,
while we're waiting?
No.
Food retire. Food retire, please.
You're overcooked. You're not even cooked. You're overcooked.
Yeah, you're fucking burned, bro. You're burned.
I'm literally.
You're burned.
Yeah, I'm burned. The food is burnt.
The food is burnt. Yeah, that's a funny moment. Let's go in the video, bro.
Oh, I hate
food.
I'll tap
a trading
target on that. What?
Make a
Kruvri, what the fuck?
That's cheating, dude. Come on.
Kruvri, stop cheating, bro. No, that's a target. That's a target. Fun fact, I like food 7,893 face most of its clips.
The mega flop worked. And I'm back up.
What? Stop cheating. That's cheating.
How is that cheating?
No, it's not.
It's literally not allowed.
I don't troll
yes,
the
it
skin.
Is.
Because I'm hacking a computer.
Because y'all are ass. You're ass.
What
you're
the fuck is
bad.
Food?
You're bad.
What is I like food?
Stop calling out the kid. That's
target? What fucking target?
Well, this target's
stop,
the highest.
Stop trying to juke me, dude.
Target
ain't
on
can.
The highest level, of course. What an error! That is such an error! That is such an error, bro! That is such an error!
What is Shelly doing?
I wanna try the flop glitch. Release me! I wanna try the super flop glitch. Please! 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 Oh, you're such
I
an ass player.
Above you.
Jobber, yes, Jobber. Hit me, please, Loviskin. Hit me, please. Hit me. Yes.
Bruh, all my days.
Don't worry, I won't kill you.
Oh my god, I did it. Lewis can fuck off.
Wait, no!
I need to connect the guys, I need to connect them.
Yeah, that's a 0 out of 3 because,
I'm outside of the map, bro. So.
Outside of the map? What? What?
How?
He pulled me outside, he pulled me outside.
How did you do that? Did you slash E-dance?
No, he pulled me outside.
He didn't even slash E-dance.
He hit me and then pulled me, wall by me. Oh, what a ghosted, bro. Bro, come on.
He's
bro.
Gonna air you.
What? Why
can't I hit
you?
Your ass. What?
What that hit?
No,
you?
I'm in the wall. I'm in the wall. No, please.
You're on. You're back.
Slashy acne.
Yeah, the dance is crazy, bro.
Slashy
act. The slash E dance goes brrr.
It goes brrr.
Don't come over here, Jobber. It's not me and Kuri.
Dang, I trust you.
Don't come here.
Oh my god, I'm sorry!
Fun fact, I haven't changed my PvP in 2 years.
I went into the hammer though, I can literally show it.
Nah, A, please don't upload that clip of me being beast, please. Please.
What? The when you got 0 out of 4?
Yeah, wait. Yes, please.
Yeah, but no shit, I'm gonna keep that in the video.
That's like the most interesting thing so far.
Okay, wait, don't clip this, what I just said, please.
I'm gonna keep that in the recording too.
Well,
you're amazing, man.
I think Prison deserves a B tier. It's a pretty it's a pretty survivor-sided map overall, but
for me,
it still plays fine.
I mean, for me, it would be lower than B because it's like too survivor-sided for me.
It should be more
balanced.
The thing is that I think this map is bad. It's pretty fun to play on, but it's not balanced at all. It's the most
survivor-sided. I feel like I would give a low C tier, not gonna lie.
I would also give it a low C tier. It's pretty fun to play on. I think we need one of these maps in the game, but
yeah,
it's so bad. The beast can't win. There's no way you're winning. Let's
compared
be real.
To other maps, Prison is at the higher end of this game. We are gonna try out the other maps as well in the future and see where they rank. Make a proper analysis
on
what maps are good and what maps are bad. I mean, most people, they obviously say Homestead Airport, they're the best maps in the game. But who knows, maybe like Forgotten Facility or School is actually pretty good as well.
Yeah.
You'll see.
That may be true. They may have some potential for actual competitive gameplay, but let's see. I mean, we'll see later on.
Yeah. We'll make sure to stick
but in my opinion, Prison isn't competitive at all. There's no way Beast winning.
One person at a time, guys.
Yeah. Okay, look, well, yeah, it's not a competitive map. It doesn't work for comms.
It's definitely not a competitive map.
It has triples, several triples, but they're so good for the survivors to
have. There's like nothing the Beast can do.
Yeah, there's like a vent next to every window. There's like something next to every computer, so it's like impossible for the survivors.
And all of the tubes are bad.
No,
there's
not all of the tubes. Like I see cafeteria and like
big room maybe.
Yeah, big room and cafeteria are
they're decent
pretty,
since you can
yeah,
face
they're
camp,
decent tubes.
Problem is,
but the thing is that you can't face camp the doubles as you camp the survivor. That's the thing that brings them down, which makes it a bad tube in my opinion. But that's
if they were closer to the other computers, then they would have been much better, they would have allowed for more competitive play.
If you could somehow like face camp the computers, the doubles, as if you are face camping the tube, like, you know, then you could maybe make something happen with that, but they're gonna have to do some changes to the map for that to happen.
Yeah.
The old version of Prison, I think we should bring this up as well, that version was pretty beast-sided, in my opinion. Maybe not, it had a lot of flaws. There was a lot of weapons.
I don't really remember. I mean, some of the computers were horrible, literally the worst in the game.
The outside computer, for example, it was like there was like nothing around it. You were literally a free kill.
Yeah.
And the old big room computer as well.
Yeah, like those two were really, really bad. But yeah. Now after the changes, they just made it super, super survivor-sided.
I don't know why they made it more survivor-sided. It doesn't make sense.
Yeah, I mean, they changed way too much stuff.
They changed vending machine room. They moved the vent. It's still survivor-sided, but it's less survivor-sided.
Oh yeah, they actually did.
Maybe if you move the vent closer to the,
I mean,
the
I'd say, wait, if you switch the table and the vent, maybe.
Exactly. That could make
vending.
It more calm.
That would be really good.
I think that's a good change. I see what you're doing there.
I think also maybe nerfing the server room in a way, because that's it. If you show a clip of that computer right now, you have a window and a vent on one side, and on the other side you have two doors and a vent. There's just too much going on in that room. It's too easy to escape in, and there's like no way the beast can get you there. Even if you try to predict, it's just so easy to escape.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just need, like, you don't even need fast reactions, it's just super easy escape, even if the beast tries to run around.
I want to bring up one more thing that I think is good about Prison, and that is wall banging. The walls are like very thin, so it's very easy to wallbang people and get clips.
Yeah, I agree with that. But like the vents, they're so big, so it's just so fucking easy to fast.
Yeah, you can just run at the vent, click shift, and you're through it.
Yeah, it's not like airport or facility. They're just way too small.
Also, you can slash events to glitch out of the map.
Yeah, of course, the map is a bit broken. Yeah.
But that's not allowed in competitive.
It isn't.
Yeah.
It's not allowed in FCM at least.
If you're playing casual, for example, and you do the glitch, what is the beast gonna do about it? Like if you're doing
the beast can't do anything without a macro.
Yeah, it's ruining the game, which is pretty sad.
That's pretty sad, yeah.
I think if we can explain it in a few short words, it's a very jank map, and it's a very unserious map. You can
survive very survivor sided.
Yeah,
yeah.
It's very
one of the most survivor sided maps in the game.
I think what we should
probably
do is
the most one.
We should make like a scale and from like a 0 to 10 to like show how good the map is for Survivor, how good the map is for Beast.
Because I would say it's a 10 out of 10 for Survivors. There's
it's a 10 out of 10 for Survivors. Maybe we don't need a Beast here.
Probably think we should put this in like.
I mean, I wouldn't say 10 out of 10. Like some.
You actually wouldn't.
No, I would say like maybe 9.5.
Maybe there is a map in the future that is more survivor-sided after all.
Maybe, but I don't think so.
Yeah. It might be the most survivor-sided map in the game.
Library might have a chance, but probably not, because there actually are some risky computers to hack on that.
Yeah,
maybe the dining room, or whatever it's called.
Yeah, the dining room
where
is risky, and grass is risky.
Yeah, but it's still one thing, like, the map is so large, it's just that.
Yeah.
That's true.
Prison actually isn't that big of a map.
That's a big,
which is a bonus point.
Yeah, in my opinion, it's pretty good. It has wall bang. It has like floor banging potentially.
Yeah,
in the stealth room.
Yeah, in stealth, it's very easy to floor bang.
Yeah, I don't think.
I think because the floor is also pretty thin.
It's like the aesthetic of the map is pretty good, I guess, if that matters for some people. And I think the PC design is also pretty good.
But like, it's just a window or a vent or a door that is too close to the PC. So like, it's too.
I feel like they should move the cafeteria PC too.
Yeah, like more to the right. So it's
away from the door. But then it's closer to the vent. They should remove the vent.
Yeah, the vent is.
They should remove the vent. And then they should just like put it in the corner, maybe. And then like move one of the tables and put it in the corner.
Hey, do you guys remember the old cafeteria?
Yeah, when you could climb under the tables.
What did they even change?
I think it was the vent next to the PC. It was pretty sided to Survivor, I believe. I can't remember.
I can't even remember how I know you could like go under the vent, the tables or whatever, but I don't really know how the PC was.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Like I haven't, I didn't play with you guys today, but from what I have played Prison, I think it's overall very, very survivor-sided.
Give your opinion on Prison quite quickly.
Fucking 0 out of 10, that shit fucked me up so bad.
Dang.
Dude, yeah, you got 0 out of 4, man. But okay, on a more objective
side. That was so unjustifiable, bro. Wait, is that even a word? Justifiable, justice, just I don't know, man.
Like in the middle is then when it's like the balanced. Or the balanced maps are the best, I would say, but it's just too many survivor sided maps.
Remember the OG Cells PC? That one was so good.
No, I had to
for the survivor.
Because it was a vent like to the left of it, inside of like this cell.
Yeah, inside of the cell. And it was next to a door.
That was so OP.
Yeah, it was next to a door on the other side too.
Yeah, and you could just see the beast, like the light through the wall, so it was like it could have died there.
Yeah.
Alright.
I think that's it for prison. See you at the next map.
Yeah. That's it. Alright, goodbye guys.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.